There's little doubt that hooligans are not making a sport event any more interesting. In fact, they shame all the fans of the national team they choose to fight for. It is sad to note that the start of the 2016 UEFA European Championship has been marked with major clashes among soccer hooligans that the post-Euro 2016, a glimpse into our ponerized world appeared first on pro-Russia news.